2021 is gonna be better, but actually 2020 wasn't that bad though. We still can breathe, we still have